Later on, GATT is replaced by WTO, which was created in 1995. And WTO involves a lot more member countries, 164 versus only 23 of GATT. And the most favored nation principle has been inherited by WTO from GATT. However, WTO does allow some special treatment for developing countries. So if a country is still at its developing stage, then WTO allows for temporary special treatment. It doesn't require the country to open its border right away.